This is a two-lane pop-up indexer with merging conveyor, conveyor scale, and divert with roller conveyor. It indexes 50 boxes per minute, then merges the two lanes for presentation to a conveyor scale for weighing. This system is designed to reduce box handling by personnel, thereby saving money. At the same time, it also reduces underweight boxes and significantly overweight boxes leaving the facility, improving quality control. Boxes are presented in a random manner from two upstream box conveyors. The boxes are held back by the pop-up indexer. One of the indexers will drop, allowing the box to advance over the roller and onto the faster-moving angled roller belting conveyor. After the box has cleared the photo eye, the pop-up indexer detains the trailing box. After a predetermined amount of time, the box in the adjacent lane is allowed to advance. Even if boxes are presented to the indexer front to back, the system is able to detect the front of each box for proper spacing. Additionally, this conveyor merges the product by bringing both lanes of product into a single lane by means of angled roller belting. The boxes are directed against a speed rail. This ensures proper presentation onto the conveyor scale. The conveyor scale weighs the box and stores the weight information in a database. If the box is outside the desired weight range, the box is diverted off the line for inspection and possible rework. Boxes that are within the desired weight range can then proceed to the next station. All system functions are controlled by our scale data system controller. It contains a 17-inch touchscreen HMI and solid-state hard drive with an embedded Windows operating system. All weights, times, and other data is stored in an SQL database, which is stored locally but can be accessed via Ethernet. This system is designed to handle multiple box sizes at a variety of box rates. It will save your company money by reducing handling required by personnel and improve quality control to ensure all boxes are the correct weight. Contact us today to see how this system can save you money.
Be sure to subscribe to our channel to see our latest videos, see another video on our industrial controllers, or a playlist you might find interesting. Check out our website and follow us on Facebook, Twitter, or Google+. Links are in the description. If you have any questions, be sure to mention them in the comments section below.